Haven't started the 84 in about couple of weeks now. It's ice cold. It's probably about 31 degrees outside. Battery's showing a 12.41 volts on the charge on the battery. This engine's ice cold. I mean, it's cold, but it should still start up. It should still start right up. Coolant temperature isn't even showing a reading. It's ice cold. Should idle up about 1,000 RPM. Steady, smooth, and open loop. And this should drop back down to level out and closed loop at about 600 RPM. Ice cold. She fires right up. Showing a charging on the dash at 13.8. Well, actually think it's probably more than that. It isn't even showing a reading on the coolant yet. I'm sorry. Showing a coolant. Showing a coolant reading of 107 now. Idling at 900 RPM. Showing a charging of 13.5 volts. Coolant temperature is now up to 122. Just dropped down to 800 RPM on the idle, steady. See what the bolt charge is on the bolt meter. I have 800 RPMs, 157 degrees. Sixty-one degrees. Four volts according to the digital. Seven hundred RPM steady. It's been running probably a couple of minutes. It's probably going to level out at about 600 RPM. Levels out at about 600 RPM. The coolant temperature is
194 degrees.
We'll shut it off and see what the battery charge is at now. Boy, trying to do this and .9. So I have no doubt the car would start right up first try.